All stations verify, ready for launch. FTS.
FTS go.
Prop.
Prop go.
AVI.
AVI go.
GNC.
GNC go.
Ground.
Ground is go.
Vehicle controller.
GC go.
Ground controller.
GC go.
Range coordinator.
Range coordinator go.
OSM.
OSM go.
ROC.
ROC go.
Mission manager.
Mission management go.
LD verify go to initiate terminal count.
Go for initiate terminal count.
F9 switching to internal power. Ground 2C system setting up.
T-minus 6 minutes.
Impact fuel bleed started. Impact TVC motion started.
T-minus 4 minutes. LD, verify, go for launch.
SpaceX, Falcon 9, go for launch.
Stage 1, tanks pressing.
ROC, verify range, go.
Range green. Stage 2 pre-valve over.
T-minus 1 minute.
Vehicles start up. Stage 2 tanks pressing flight levels.
T-minus 30 seconds. T-minus 20 seconds. T-minus 15. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have liftoff with the Falcon 9.
Stage 1 PU is active.
Stage 1 and stage 2 telemetry look healthy. Good bus voltage on both stages.
T plus 60 seconds. Altitude 7 kilometers, speed 300 meters per second, downrange distance 2.4 kilometers. Vehicle supersonic. Vehicles reach maximum aerodynamic pressure.
Stage 1 propulsion continues to perform as expected.
Solid telemetry lock on both stages, power systems nominal.
Stage 2 engine chill has begun. T plus 2 minutes 15 seconds. Altitude 38 kilometers. Speed 1.5 kilometers per second. Downrange distance 50 kilometers. T plus 2 minutes 30 seconds. Vehicle on the nominal trajectory. Altitude 52 kilometers. Speed 2 kilometers per second, downrange distance 82 kilometers.
And we have MECO 1.
Stage separation confirmed.
Stage 2 ignition.
And we have MVAC ignition. Stage 2 PU is active.
Fairing separation confirmed.
Stage 2 propulsion continues to perform as expected.
T plus 4 minutes 20 seconds, altitude 133 kilometers, speed 3.2 kilometers per second, downrange distance 370 kilometers.
Bermuda tracking station, acquisition of signal.
Solid telemetry lock on both stages, power systems nominal.